Happening now in Pittsburgh's East Hills neighborhood, a shooting investigation in the area of Wilner Drive. We are working to learn how many people are hurt and whether police have any suspects at this time. We'll let you know as soon as we get those details.